Now to Lacy-Lakeview, where one person has died after a house fire. It happened early this morning in the 200 block of South Joy Street. The fire chief says a 73-year-old woman was inside the house when the fire started and died. The cause of the fire is unknown, but an investigation is underway.